Well, my guy quit. But then I remember. Oh, come on. That's terrible. I mean, that's just. I remember Gut Fox's video. Oh, man. For, I don't know how many Philly was in a row.
Here's Prater now set to kick it away.
Because this guy had the Saints book, and I'm like, don't we have a free ebook from Gut Fox or the Saints? I was able to remember that. He got into the chair, seven doubles for him.
The Texans offense now they get set to head back on the field. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked.
Scared.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations all the time. They know what they want to get done. And in a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They can go ahead and get it done.
They practiced it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down.
The defensive guys won't be real happy because there won't be a sack on this play because he did get back to the line of scrimmage. But what a job they did overall. Hemmed him in and gave him nowhere to go with the football.
And incomplete there. A nice hit. Nice. The ball for
very nice.
And brings up third down.
Defensive
backs out there in the dive. And because of that, really, many places to throw the football, I feel.
And typically, what would you want to do against that dive?
Run the football.
You want to run the ball, but you can't do it in this situation. Not nearly enough time on the clock. You have to really navigate it. It's a tough.
Boom.
Crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by Ron Woodson. Woods, the entire receiver.
And that one? Oh, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill, trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go just short, as this is definitely not his best throw. And it'll wind up being intercepted.
Excuse me. That's not bad.
Now the Texans are going to stop it as they signal for a timeout. As they get it with 16 seconds.
It's awesome. Good Fox's video with that other director guy talking about stopping, working on problems and ingenious problems.
Now running again with football. Drive out to the outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage. Now the Texans want to call another timeout.
I think Rayweather just did one of the user, being a user linebacker, secondary defense for lurking interceptions.
And
I can take it.
And now here comes their final timeout. As they take it with 8 ticks remaining.
The little skittle button by quarterback Neal. And special teams, and special teams on the left or right on the cursor. It should take you from the base special teams to the special clock without arguing.
Then
8 new skittle button Xbox to take the special teams quarterback in.
Well, Charles, the old saying, the old cliche, if you will, points at a premium, that's certainly a blind ear, didn't it?
And that almost like opened up a time capsule, didn't it? Old school football, low scoring, close game. What a way to finish it up.
You loved it, didn't you?
And whose defense came through? My defense did. Paul Storm, 492996. Rock Woodson, pick specialist. P.S. Red Kim, varsity letters on there. And he made the interception on the drive. Thankfully, that guy had Saquon Barkley with the Saints book to read the score. Just couldn't kick the extra point because of the lag. Should really probably introduce a lag meter, you know, or get like some practice kicks in before that so you can see how fast the meter's moving. Like with the mini net on the sideline. Get like one. Or like two a game. That would be awesome. Then you can like see the meter like fly. You're like, all right, yeah, I know. Meter's not gonna be right. That's what I It's very long. I might make a drawing and send it to him. Okay, and the quality was acceptable in that lag meter didn't help. New items, objective completed, win hard squads challenge, 3,000. Objective completed, win hard squads challenge, 2x trophy pack times 1. Gained 170 experience. Ultimate new items, ultimate team reward, 1,000. Okay, came through on that. Now if I go to my week. Now if I go to my week 4 objective list, from 3 rushing touchdowns, 1,200 rushing yards, 10 forced fumbles, win 20 games, win easy squads challenge, check, win medium squads challenge, check, win hard squads challenge, check, beat all 3 squad challenges, win each 3 weekly squads challenges, receive 4 additional series 1 trophies, check. Objective completed, beat all 3 squads, new items, objective completed, beat all 3 squads challenges, 4x trophy pack times 1. Coach Madden progress 102/202/200. Yeah,